the most prestigious club competition in European football. And now it comes down to this, the final itself. Who will prevail? It's Barcelona. They face Paris Saint-Germain, and it's coming up live here on EA TV. This is where every top-level footballer wants to be after a long season. The Champions League final, only two teams left in the battle for Europe's Premier Club competition. My name is Derek Ray, and I'm joined for commentary on this final tonight by Stuart Robson. It's Barcelona against Paris Saint-Germain.
Well, Derek, it doesn't come any better than this, does it? This has the makings of an absolute classic. These are two brilliant teams, and at the moment, I can't separate them.
Well, slightly off target, and that'll be a throw-in. And the Barcelona shape looks like this. Marc-André ter Stegen starts in goal. Frenkie de Jong plays alongside İlkay Gundogan in central midfield. And leading the attack today is Robert Lewandowski. And space to cross it. Goalkeeper's ball, a cross deliver too close to him. And the PSG team looks like this. Gianluigi Donnarumma begins in goal. Lucas Hernandez plays alongside Marquinhos in central defence. Marco Verratti starts alongside Vitor Pereira in central midfield. And the main striker today is Kylian Mbappe. Oh, a vital interception. Interception to snuff out the danger. And he takes it on. Stopped, a surefire goal. And making headway. Different angle from Verratti. And gobbled up with ease by the keeper. Gundogan. Textbook closing down. And now they're on the attack. Timely intervention. Neymar playing with purpose and control. Dembele. Can he convert? Brilliantly blocked. Ball. Barcelona have given us away.
Well, PSG have controlled the possession over the last 15 minutes. You sense it's inevitable the goal will come. It's certainly no less than they deserve. They just need to be a bit more clinical in that final third now.
Very quick thinking there. Room to roam for PSG on the wing. Chance to play it in. Without putting too fine a point on it, he really should have put that away.
Well, that should have been the opening goal, no doubt about that. But it's a wasteful finish.
Out of play it goes, and it will be a throw-in. Manuel Ugarte. Here's Hernandez. Verratti. On to Neymar. It's always likely to be the goalkeeper's ball. Intervention. Neymar makes his way forward with purpose. Options around him. Verratti. Back to Neymar. Textbook defending inside the box. Ferran Torres. Trying to really get at the opposition here. Insufficient guile on the crossing front, you've got to say. And it's Barcelona's turn now. Frankie de Jong and teammates around him. Could be threatening. And sadly, too straight to worry the goalkeeper that time. Everything into the shot, but couldn't find the target. And with that, the first half comes to an end here at Wembley Stadium. Away they go again. Second half is underway here. That's how to keep the opposition at bay. Pedri. Frankie de Jong. What a magnificent pass. Placid away. Barca recovering possession well. Lewandowski, and it has arrived, the opening statement in this UEFA Champions League final.
Well, here you can see what a good goal this is. He hits it so cleanly and the keeper has no chance. That's a great strike.
To Messi. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Electing to shoot. Just can't get it past him. Very timely interception. Dembele. Green space galore for PSG. This could square the game. Good piece of defending. Footwork, looking for a teammate. Oh, a good diving save. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. And just like that, the counter-attack comes to an end. And PSG pushing forward with options available. Can he convert? The crossbar goes in the way. And stopping the danger.
Well, how unlucky for PSG. They really did deserve the level there. But they need to keep the pressure on now.
Yes, so near indeed. But now they've got to concentrate on keeping their defensive shape. Real chance. Well, such a high degree of difficulty. Not quite in the end.
Well, how good was that? It's such a difficult piece of skill, which he made look so easy. That deserved a goal.
Really good challenge. A bit of an for, Sarah, and it's going to be a throw. Nuno Mendes. There's 20 minutes remaining now. Up into the chance! And the keeper's hand does the trick. And a play for a Paris Saint-Germain throw-in. PSG are going to switch things around on the personnel front. And players waiting in the centre. Sends it back. Was an important piece of defending.
Well, as the stats tell us, PSG have dominated the ball in the last 15 minutes. Some of their play has been really good. If they continue to control the ball as they're doing at the moment, I'm sure they get that equaliser.
Now can they win back possession and carve out another chance for themselves? And teammates to play it to. To go there. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Well, in the dying embers of the game, and Barcelona all powerful in this one, Stuart.
Well, they've been much the better side up to now. Some of their approach play has been excellent. They just need to control possession for these final few minutes to cap off a really good display.
Tackle. He's in here. Well, not every keeper would have been that brave.
Well, he read it brilliantly, didn't he? Top stuff from the keeper.
And PSG doing well to regain control of the ball. Might be a chance here. A gift for any goalkeeper. Pedri. And we will have a couple of additional minutes at the end here. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. And Messi! And there it is! That will put the seal of victory if there were any lingering doubts.
Well, here's the replay. The pass over the top, has just the right amount of pace on it. And then it's a wonderful strike from Messi. He hits it with such power, such pace and great accuracy. What a goal that is.
And now the wait is over. Barcelona have done it. The Champions League trophy will return to Catalonia.
Well, just look at the emotions out there. Joy and relief on one side, despair and heartache on the other. But we've got the right winners here. They fully deserved it on the night.
For these players, well, it's the night of their lives. And they're determined to enjoy every millisecond.
Well, they have to make the most of this, don't they? It's a great feat. What an achievement for them.
Well, they don't need to be reminded about what comes next. It's the presentation of the coveted Champions League trophy.
Well, there's some tired players out there, but what you can be sure of, they'll find some energy when they get their hands on the trophy. They'll be going mad in the next few moments.
It's Barcelona's Champions League.
Well, this is what they wanted. What a moment for these players. They've worked so hard to win this trophy. They've been fantastic.
And you can feel the emotion. It's natural to reflect on this final, but so much hard work has gone into the entire campaign. Memories, memories. What would a celebration be without the chance to enjoy it with your own supporters?
Well, these fans have certainly played their part, haven't they? They'll savour these moments. They've travelled far and wide to follow their team. They're loving every minute of this, and why not? They deserve it.
A performance of fire as well as ice. They held their nerve when that was necessary. And these celebrations will run long into the night. And it wouldn't be a big final without photograph time.
Yeah, these photographs will be cherished for years to come. Top class scene.